like that movie so much. Best movie ever. All right, we're gonna go in. This is probably the biggest mall I've ever been in, Nitre. Did she just say Nitre? LPSAce is in the Grand Mall. I have watched you ever since the beginning. I love you so friggin' much. It's LPSAce. What? Are you okay? LPSAce! LPSAce. No, it's not. Have you ever read the Bible? God wants us to be ourselves? Yeah, exactly. God wants us to be ourselves. But you are LPSAce. No, I am Nitre, and this is my best friend Tiffany. We just came back from the movies, and no one thought we were LPSAce, so why the hell do you all think we're LPSAce? You look just like her. Well, first of all, we have a friend called Ace, but I am not that friend. And God, if you've read the Bible, God wants us to be ourselves, and you should be yourself, and also you should think that people are not the person that you think they are. You should think someone is someone different. Hi Nitre, hi Ace. We are big fans. We've been watching you since the start. Can we please have your autograph? No, you can't. My name is Nitre. My name is Tiffany. But you look like LPSAce. No, but we're not. We don't have a channel. We're just normal kids. We like shopping. So yeah, and God wants us to be ourselves. So deal with it. And if you don't mind us, we are going to go upstairs to shopping because there's literally nothing in this side. Okay, can I come with you? If you promise not to think we're all PSAs. I promise. Let's go. Hi guys, I hope you really enjoyed this video. My name is Melanie and I want to share a few things about you and also why we do mistaken identity. It started off as a skit for LSLPS, but the feedback was amazing. So we decided to make it our new series that we do every week. And to start off with stuff about me, I like Melanie Martinez, I'm a bit of a tomboy, and really kind of it. And also I'm dating Jack at the moment. So yeah. So I hope you enjoy this video. God bless, be yourself, and keep smiling. Bye everyone!